guys know I'm not really good with words, and whatever I say, I mean it from my heart. I love you guys both. It's a great party. It's a great day that we're celebrating. God bless you both, and this is going to be the beginning of a lot of good things for both of you. And you guys always said that you love what Elena and I have. We work hard at it, and nothing comes easy, I tell you that, but love conquers all, as corny as that may sound. I wish you guys the best of luck. I love you both. Bye.
sister. I want to wish us the happiest day and the happiest birthday of our life. And I love her. And I hope to see her at our next 50th birthday. I love you, Bobby.
Thank you. Thank you. happened in the month.
Oh, my God.
What happened?
What happened in the water, Sky?
In the water? Oh. Tell me what happened.
Why they were pushing them on the ramp back and forth. They were saying, like, the thing tipped, they both just
underneath.
Somersaults. But they had things on, so they were coming back up, but you could see them making shit. I know, it was very funny.
They're both crying.
What happened to my daughter?
Nothing. Yeah, she didn't cry, really. That's the point.
She goes, oh, yeah. I have water in there. But,
we gotta
change the
paper.
Okay, let's change the
paper. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right, why do you even bother with the swimming? I mean, with that.
That thing blows up and
it's
uncomfortable.
When I took that off, a ton of water fell on the floor in my living room.
Because they're waterproof.